Yeah. Castle versus Inferno. Okay. Time to die second time. Yes, Castle. Minus Inferno. Okay. Stronghold versus Rampart. Okay, sure. Do you want to play Rampart? Yeah, let's try Rampart. Okay. So we are blue. And okay, the Krampa. Okay, so let's try Shiva this time. And it's minus 1.154, okay. Let's try Shiva this time. Right? Just to see if it can be good as well as non-mage versus mage, right? Oh, be his ladder here waiting for me. There is sword box. Go this. And we got 10 wood and 10 ore, by the way. We can go down here. There is observatory, so let's take the detour and take it. Be he nice, nice. There is some knowledge. Some boxes, dope. Oh, okay. This is nice. You can buy even more of Wolfies, right? Why not? Okay. This definitely looks good, right? If the top, do we see any? Yeah, we see one Behi. And this, I could have even done this. I did not notice that. I guess it's the same, right? It's under the light. It's the shade. Okay. Bye bye, nice biome. It was nice seeing you. This would be easy. Easy win with Sorsha. Sorsha is Shiva. Where is the shield? And the bunker is definitely to the right, right? Yeah. There are imps with the box, but I don't think so. I would like to off-road that much. Right? Wow, he got attack skill, why? It's not bad actually, right? One more knowledge here. No, this is resting. Technically we would have three knowledge, so maybe I should have keep it. Because that's not bad, right? For a fighter. Okay, this is... Nice behi crack. Some XP on the way. Progress. There we see the mineral spring, so that's good, this is fine. Oh. Okay. So previous biome was much better, right? Let's take this. Nice. Wow, this is huge. That's huge, huge. Okay. Okay. That's actually fine, right? That they are going for them. Nice, looks cool. Okay, so we can see his town, so that's cool. I need two ore, so it's... But we have two markets, right? No, one. Okay. So I could trade these two ore. Yes, you there is wood, okay. Yeah, he said we can trade it, man. I feel like we'll just run inside Lagumor and then we are able to go here, right? Mm-hmm. That seems fine. Then what? I will stay here. I knocked out my microphone. So I need to stay here, right? Then I can do the Black Tower, I can go for bees, and I guess this game, since we do not any, we do not, well, we see some bear dwellings, right, but I would like to build bees this game. So we stay here. Make fast, we buy air. On this, yeah, this can be a really big issue, right? Okay, so we TP next. And we really need to make sure we are able to reach the mineral spring, right? The watering place. Because with that we will be able to flag the bee dwelling. Without that, I don't think so. Okay. Fine. Well, okay, I should have taken the mine. But I guess, yeah, we can take like it anyway, right? Mm-hmm. I would like to buy at least these birds, right? Okay, yeah, then we can do it. They will go for Goblin's Run. Nah, okay, now, yeah, now we just won the game. Insane. Of course they moral, huh? Annoying. Okay. So it's either this or this, right? Let me do first that. Mm-hmm. There is the mana well, so we can stay here. And I did a boss spellbook, but that's why I don't need, right? Well, this is painful. What do we do here?
Ah, it's like too much.
Nope. Hmm. Is that birds, by the way? No, okay. No, or grass, okay. Take this, we take this, okay. And I guess this is what you need to have if you want to play Shiva, right? They will kill one, right? They will kill one. It's dungeon middle, right? Okay, interesting. And we see it. One step short. Okay. I could stay here for double the mana. But I guess we can come anytime later, right? So we just take this. I could. No. How do we do that? I need to go. Oh, we have that in that helmet. Okay. That's amazing. So, one TP here. There is the mineral spring where we could jump, right? Okay, so we need crystals, or we should have. We need more crystals, so we could theoretically do these stockpiles, Ryan. Here, this one. This is huge box. But we really do not have army for that, right? He's dead, Ryan. Yeah, sure. I can TP out, right? Yeah, I can. It's six. Spellbook, please. Okay. Interesting. That's not really good armor, right? Yeah, I guess we could go here. That's be doable, right? Let me go here, grab the army. Yeah, it feels like we need at least something. Now we could do these two, okay. And a bad building B is most likely not right. Let's see. It's just too painful, right? Okay, that's fine. And nice. So DD here, collect. It was bad. We will not be able to build them, so let's go for double citadel so we have at least few birds, right? And we start farming this map from week one, unfortunately. So what do we do? Well, we will get hell like 5 behis, right? I could do this. I could fly, DD here, TP, get the army. Because this could be birds, right? And this could be birds as well. I feel like we are able to do these two boxes immediately, right? Yeah. So I could fly, yeah, okay. What does he has? Some dwarves, okay. Not so bad. Okay, finally we can do double DD per day. That's perfect. Yeah, that's a lot of them. Okay. Nice. So then you can immediately do this. Take the town and okay, shield here. Let's go here. the army. Go here, stronghold again? Yes, indeed, the stronghold again. But this time we have some behemoths. I traded the wrong. Oh, but yeah. They are like meat now, right? So the moment we'll step into the taupe, they will die horribly. Okay, so I guess we go up. And then we go for the taupes, right? Oh, there is the second B. Do we have a weapon? No. So I guess we go first here, right? Yeah, okay. And the shield as well. But we have, yeah, we have. Let me do this, go here. Oh, yes. Thank you.
Hey, boy. Come down now, baby. Get a buddy.
Okay, so then we are just having enough mana to TP, so we will go for double the mana here, right? Yep. And then we will go for the top. I just wanted to get some stats, so let's equip this. Then here, after we will go here, we could use these stockpiles, right? By the way, what? 9, 6, 5, 9, okay. You have a lot of attack, so I could go maybe even directly for this, immediately for the top grind. No, I would not get out of here, so we need to go for double the mana, but I still can jump here, right? Then we have next top here, and we need a bunch of resources. Down portal here, we lost hold, we double the mana. Can take the meat, right? Go here. Here on our tier 2. By the way, this is a huge box which we could theoretically take, right? Yes, and TP out. It looks like nothing, right? Here one. Oh, I don't want to deploy, right? I can't be here. Make fast, okay. Nice, that's maxi. Nice. Okay. So let's sit here. There is stockpile. We have one more here, right? Come on. What the hell? Okay, tier 3, that's nice, right? They do that, son of a bitch. Yeah. Yeah, that's not bad. So I still can DD ones, but for this slots it's smaller. Could even break these right now, right? It's like easy break. Even this hospital's right. Nice turn, by the way. Printing the moves here, and yeah, it's all done with this thing, right? Do I need to stay here even? Yeah, I want to do this stockpile and this Naga Bank maybe. Okay. Castle here. Marketplace. And plus four. How many bears? Plus seven, because we have just one dwelling. Yeah, they are just too far, so there is no way I would be even trying to collect these. Okay, so let's leave them behind because we really do have them. I don't, but Don't want to them to. I can fight him for XP. Nice. They are speed 7, speed 10. Yeah, that's gonna be bad. Need to cover this. So we can, oh, I did not build castle. Oh, I still have one. Yeah, okay, I can build castle now. Alright. Are the stats? So next turn we are just collecting. Should I stop here? No, I can stand there a little bit, right? Oh, okay, he's near the middle. So let me do this. We'll take the town here. So how many? It's plus 4, 4, plus 3 there, so plus 11, and I have 3, so that's 14. I need to build marketplace still here, right? Yes, and here, okay. Then I should be able to trade it off, right? How much of this I need? Marketplace. Right, we need three of these, and then we need all of this here. We need five. I go here. Upgrade. Right. Upgrade. Right, go for the double the mana. This is the helmet. Helmet. Back to castle. Yeah, let's push. That's the package. Oh, I forgot about the portal here. Andre, hello there. Okay. Nice. So let's check who is stronger. Should be enough. Okay. Ah, I should have put them in one. My bad. You're missing shield. One attack. Yeah, it's funny. And I feel like this is the thing, right, with Shiva. You cannot get water magic, so... So you cannot have prayer. And I feel like that's the missing point for Barbarian, right? So that's the reason why I think playing Mage for Stronghold is much better. Just because of the water magic. Because imagine if I would have prayer now, I would be able to prayer myself. And the birds and bees would reach, right? Immediately. Our opponent. Thank you, Twitchy. Okay, so maybe you can join next time, right? Okay. Wow, plus one behind, nice. Let's get portal here. And one more behind, okay. Oh, that's a nice package. The hell? That's a lot of beers. Don't know why. Wow, he did not went for the kill, by the way. Clink. Yeah. Now we go for them. This. This. Oops. This could be. Oh, I don't have wisdom, right? Yeah. Did I take the wisdom as last kill? The article I could, right? Let's see if you'll get off. Because then this is definitely all spellbooks. So, what do we do? What I'm missing? I'm missing the chest piece. Yeah, his stats are getting better. I need to build up the stables, but I don't have resources. I would have to go for popes or things like that, right? Let's upgrade the Mr. Beer. Raise. Okay, we can reach. Right. Can we get the last kill? Okay, I guess let's go with tactics. That's a lot of mana. That's a lot of dwarves. GG, GG indeed.